cake mixing is a very important ritual as far as the Christian religion is concerned. But however, currently in this age, everyone is doing it, not only Christians, but hotels, cafes, restaurants, households. So everyone's part of the cake mixing event. So this started way back in 17th century, mostly in Europe. So that's where it started from. So what they used to do is Christmas marks the winter. So before winter, they harvest a lot of fruits and nuts. So they didn't know what to do with the fruits and nuts. So what they did was just to create a family get together. So they called all the family members together. They put the fruits and nuts into a big bowl, put some alcohol and soak the fruits and nuts. Not only it makes the fruit and nut rich in alcohol, rich in taste. Mm-hmm. So they usually soak it for 1 month. So 1 month before Christmas, and then they use it for making Christmas goodies. So that's where it all started. So it was majorly a family get together. What we've also done is we've hidden 3 coins.
Yeah.
It's a... No, just a moment. Just a moment. So we've hidden 3 coins. Whoever gets a coin, okay. So we are giving a voucher for a meal for two in our restaurant. It's valid for 1 month.
हम लोग अच्छे से मिक्स करें इसीलिए।